Hello everyone, I am Akash Kavala. Today I want to show my mini project, which is design and fabrication of cylindrical concentric parabolic collector. So this is the model. It consists of frame, reflector, receiver. Receiver is placed on the focal length of reflector. When the solar rays reflect on reflector, it concentrated on focal length, and the solar energy is converted into heat energy. And this heat energy we use for different application, like for generation of electricity, for domestic purpose and industrial use. This is inlet pipe and this is the outlet pipe. From inlet pipe we supply the water. Water flow from inlet pipe to outlet pipe from the receiver. When water is flowing through receiver, the heated receiver energy absorbed by the water, and we can get outlet from outlet heated water. We can achieve the temperature up to 400 degrees Celsius.